There's this magic about India.
अभी जितनी आजादी मिल गई है, जितना ज्यादा फास्ट जा रहा है इंडिया हमारा, ये कुछ बता नहीं सकते.
There is nothing in this world that you can't do. You just need to get yourself out of the bed and start doing it, man.
Asking me, is it going to rain?
They don't know what's going on in the world. I'm the most educated guy in this village. I'm the only guy who can speak in English.
So I have access to internet.
They don't know the uses of internet. They can't imagine that internet can be used for education purpose. Let it fall upon you. If you give these two tools, English language and internet, I can bet on this. It's going to change everything.
Hello guys, as you can see, this is my house and no Wi-Fi at my house. This is my neighbor come friend. No Wi-Fi in his house. But yes, Wi-Fi is there at his neighbor's house. Yeah. So me and my friend come neighbor sit here and used my neighbor's house Wi-Fi. India is a country of brotherhood. We have one Wi-Fi router, but five families use that Wi-Fi router.
It's 4 o'clock in the evening. I'm currently standing outside my house on my field. What technology brings to here is truly amazing. It can change people's lives. I work as a web developer from my own house, from my own bedroom. And now I have 10 Mbps fiber optic Wi-Fi. About 5 years ago, we didn't even have proper dial-up connection. It's amazing how a simple internet connection can change people's lives. I can now make amazing mobile apps from my own house.
There are so many things about India which are just amazing.
We have so much people here. And the diversity.
If you think that you are not capable of doing anything, you are wrong.
Communication, education, technology, transportation, population, politician. We are gonna make this nation. We are gonna develop this nation. I am a citizen of a very great and wise country, and I am proud of it.